वंदे गुजरात।
Good morning everyone, how are you all? Fine? બધા મજામાં ને? ગયા વખતે આપણે યુનિટ 6 માં હિતેન સરે તમને એક એક્ટિવિટી કરાવી હતી, એક્ટિવિટી નંબર 5. વોટ ડીડ યુ ડુ? એમાં તમે કોઈ ગેમ પણ રમ્યા હશો, યાદ આવ્યું? મજા આવી ને એક્ટિવિટીમાં? તો હવે આપણે આગળ જઈએ. એક્ટિવિટી 6A, તમે બધાએ દાદા દાદી જોડે ઘણી બધી વાર્તાઓ સાંભળી હશે, રાઈટ? હિયર ઓલ્સો વી હેવ ગોટ સચ એ સ્ટોરી.
વન્સ અ શેફર્ડ બોય વેન્ટ ટુ ધ જંગલ. હી વોચ્ડ હિઝ ફ્લોક ઓફ શીપ દેર. હી વોઝ બોર્ડ ઇન ધ આફ્ટરનૂન. હી હેડ અ ટ્રિક ફોર ફન.
Help! Help! Wolf! Wolf! I am in danger!
The people in the village heard his shouts. They came running there.
There are no wolves! It was just fun!
The villagers went back to their work. But the shepherd boy cried, Wolf! Wolf! 3 more times.
Wolf! Wolf! Wolf!
3 more times the villagers came there. And 3 more times the boy laughed. He thought it was a great joke. The villagers did not. Soon after, some wolves really came.
Wolf! Wolf!
But the villagers did not come. The boy ran to the village. He requested the villagers.
We are not wolves.
And the boy lost all his sheep.
Okay, students, did you see that video? Video ma shu joyu? Did you understand? Let me tell you the whole story. There was a shepherd boy. You know, shepherd means one who rears cattle. Every day he used to go to far away in a forest for grazing the cattle. One day he was bored and maybe for fun he had an idea. What he did, you know? He just shouted, "Wolf, wolf." Wolf means varu. People rushed there, thinking that there is a wolf. Wolf had come. But when they came, they realized there was no wolf. Varu to hatut nahi. The shepherd boy had done this just out of fun. એણે તો ફક્ત મજાક માટે બૂમો પાડી. વરુ આવ્યું, વરુ આવ્યું. પીપલ વેર સમવોટ એનોઇડ. થોડા ઘણા ખીજાયા. બટ ધે વેન્ટ બેક. જતા રહ્યા શાંતિથી. ધ બોય એન્જોયડ એ લોટ. એને તો મજા પડી ગઈ હવે. આફ્ટર ફ્યુ ડેઝ વન્સ અગેન વુલ્ફ વુલ્ફ. ધીસ ટાઈમ ઓલ્સો ધે કેમ એન્ડ વન્સ અગેન ધે ન્યૂ that he had done out of fun. They went back. This he did many times. ઘણી વખત આવું કર્યું. Wolf, wolf, બૂમો પાડે. લોકો આવે અને પછી ખબર પડે કે વરુ તો છે નહીં. Finally, what happened? Can you guess? Really a wolf came. And he was shocked. He shouted, "Wolf, wolf!" But this time what happened? People heard his shouts. Sambhli to kharu lokoe. But they thought, he is just doing joke. He is just making humor. And they did not come. Nobody came. Nobody came for help. And finally, the boy was at loss. The wolf had killed all his sheep. એના જે બધા ઘેટા હતા એ બધા વરુએ મારી નાખ્યા. સો વોટ ઇઝ ધ મોરલ ઓફ ધ સ્ટોરી? વી શુડ નોટ મેક ફન વેરી ઓફન. વધારે પડતી મજાક મસ્તી પણ સારી નહીં. ડીડ યુ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ? ધ સેમ સ્ટોરી ઇઝ ગીવન હિયર ઇન અવર ટેક્સ્ટ બુક. દેટ ઇઝ અવર એક્ટિવિટી 6A. Shall we read? Open your textbook, page number એક્ટિવિટી 6A. વાર્તા સાંભળો અને વાંચો. આઈ એમ રીડિંગ, યુ પે એટેન્શન. હેલ્પ વુલ્ફ. વન્સ એ શેફર્ડ બોય વેન્ટ ટુ ધ જંગલ. હી વોચ્ડ હિઝ ફ્લોક ઓફ શીપ ધેર. હી વોઝ બોર્ડ in the afternoon. He had a trick for fun. Help, help, he cried. Wolf, wolf, I am in danger. The people in the village heard his shouts. They came running there. The shepherd boy laughed and said, "There are no wolves. It was just fun." The villagers went back to their work. But the shepherd boy cried, "Wolf, wolf," three more times. Three more times, the villagers came there. And Three more times the boy laughed. He thought it was a great joke. The villagers did not. Soon after, some wolves really came. The shepherd boy cried, "Wolf, wolf!" But the villagers did not come. The boy ran to the village. He requested the villagers. The villagers said, "We are not fools." And the boy lost all his sheep. Students, did you understand? આમ તો મેં સ્ટોરી કહી અને જે આપણે રીડિંગ કર્યું, વાત તો તમને બરાબર સમજાઈ ગઈ, પણ અમુક શબ્દો નવા લાગ્યા હશે ને. સો લેટ અસ ટ્રાય ટુ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ ધ ન્યૂ વર્ડ્સ. શેફર્ડ, વન હુ રેર્સ શીપ એન્ડ ગોટ્સ. યુ કેન સી ઇન ધ પિક્ચર શેફર્ડ. વન મોર શેફર્ડ, યુ કેન સી sheep are there. What is sheep? All have understood. You heard one word, flock of sheep. What is flock? Flock means a group of. Generally for sheep we use flock. Flock of sheep એટલે કે ઘેટાનું ટોળું. ઘણા બધા ઘેટા હોય તો એ જે ટોળા માટેનો શબ્દ છે flock. The same way for birds also we may use flock of doves, flock of sparrows. Here we have a flock of sheep. Ghetanu tolu, ghana bada gheta, samuha. There is a word bored. What is bored? When somebody is tired of something. Koi vastu no kantalo jare aavi gayo hoy, e kantala jarak sthiti, bored. You can see in the picture. Shout. Shout means speaking aloud. Motte thi bolvo, bumo padvi. That is shout. Danger. You are all familiar with this symbol. Where did you see this symbol? At many places. When poison is there, this type of symbol is there. When high voltage power is there, this type of symbol is there. જ્યાં કંઈક શોક લાગે એવું હોય ત્યાં એવું હોય છે ને કે આ વાયરથી દૂર રહો, આ વસ્તુથી દૂર રહો, કંઈક ઝેરી પદાર્થ હોય. This symbol is of danger. કંઈક ભયજનક, કંઈક ખતરો. ઓકે, વુલ્ફ. નો નીડ ટુ ગીવ ગુજરાતી, યુ હેવ અન્ડરસ્ટુડ રાઈટ. યુ માઇટ હેવ સીન વુલ્ફ ઓફ એ ફોરેસ્ટ. જંગલનું વુલ્ફ જોયું હશે ને. ધીસ ઇઝ એ સ્નો વુલ્ફ. વુલ્ફ્સ, ડબલ્યુ ઓ એલ વીઈ એસ. સી, ધ પ્રીવિયસ પિક્ચર વોઝ ઓફ વુલ્ફ, ડબલ્યુ ઓ એલ એફ, વુલ્ફ. વેન દેર ઇઝ વન વુલ્ફ સિંગલ, દેટ ઇઝ ડબલ્યુ ઓ એલ એફ. વેન દેર આર મેની, દે આર કોલ્ડ વુલ્ફ્સ, W-O-L-V-E-S. Requested. What is to request? Plead. Vinanti karvi. To ask for. Kasha mate araj karvi. You can see in the picture, the person is requesting. Kaik araj kari raha chane? That is to request. Requested. વિનંતી કરી. વી ડિસ્કસ ધ ન્યૂ વર્ડ્સ. હોપ યુ હેવ અન્ડરસ્ટુડ. નવા શબ્દો સમજાઈ તો ગયા ને? તો ચાલો ફરીથી આપણે વાંચીશું. આઈ વિલ રીડ એન્ડ યુ ઓલ્સો ફોલો. હું વંચાવું તેમ તમે બધા વાંચો. શેલ વી સ્ટાર્ટ? શરૂ કરીએ. હેલ્પ, વુલ્ફ. Once A shepherd boy went to the jungle. He watched his flock of sheep there. He was bored in the afternoon. He had a trick for fun. Help, help. He cried. Wolf, wolf. I am in danger. The people in the village heard his shouts. They came running there. The shepherd boy laughed and said, "There are no wolves. It was just fun." The villagers went back to their work, but the shepherd boy cried, "Wolf, wolf," three more times. The villagers came there and three more times the boy laughed. He thought it was a great joke. The villagers did not. Soon after, some wolves really came. The shepherd boy cried, "Wolf, wolf." But the villagers did not come. The boy ran to the village. He requested the villagers. The villagers said, "We are not fools, and the boy lost all his sheep. We have read and you have learned vocabulary also. Story of a shepherd boy and his sheep. See, when there are many, then also we use the word sheep. One sheep is sheep and many also, word is same, sheep. Now, we'll go for next activity, that is activity 6B. See on page number 99. Please see in your textbook, page number 99. Activity 6B. Activity 6A na aadhare, niche ni khali jagya puro. Number 1. A shepherd boy dash to the jungle. Come on, you find out. You read the text. On page number 98 you read and find out. What shall be the answer? Correct. A shepherd boy went to the jungle. Now see number 2. He dash, it was a great joke. What will come in the blank? Find out. Correct. He thought it was a great joke. Next, number 3, he dashed the villagers. With which word you will fill the blank? Right. He requested the villagers. Next, number 4, but the shepherd boy dash wolf. The shepherd boy dash. Tell me the answer. Shu avshe ama? But the shepherd boy cried. The shepherd boy cried, wolf. સાથે સાથે તમારી ટેક્સ્ટબુકમાં જવાબ લખી જ દેજો. ધ પીપલ ઇન ધ વિલેજ ડેશ ધેર. યસ, came there. The people in the village came there. Number 6. The boy dashed his sheep. Find out what is the answer. Correct. The boy lost his sheep. The boy lost his sheep. Number 7. But the villagers dash not dash. But the villagers. What is the answer? The villagers did not come. When the wolf really came, the villagers did not come. And the last, the villagers dash back to their work. The villagers dash back to their work. The villagers went back to their work. Students, I hope you have understood and you have enjoyed. Samjhan to padi ne? Ane majha pan aavi hashe? Okay. To have a next activity 6C farina period ma. Kale joishu. Ghare jaine aa farithi ek var vaanchi lejo. To pachi saras rite yaad rahi jashe. Barabar? Bye. See you soon.